Stewart Haas Racing this season in hopes of winning that elusive cup title with crew chief Rodney Childers. Together, the two have become the dominant team, but mistakes and bad luck has been the theme more often than not. Finally, Saturday night, Kevin had the fastest car and the trophy. Let's see how it all played out.